outside the city, it's just sky as far as the eye can see. Leap 73. Freedom happens at 100 miles an hour and 10 feet in the air. What do we have here? Fresh meat.
You're Udo Roth? Name's Mac.
I know who you are. You're Hash Tiger's drifting buddy. You here to take a tiger selfie, Mac?
Screw that. I'm an off-road racer, same as you. No, better.
Prove it. Beat my racers, then we talk. Fresh meat is on the lunch menu, boys and girls.
Ooh, careful now. I bite back. Showtime! To do this rap, I'm sorry.
You're not goddamn sorry.
No, you're right. I'm not.
Whatever. Just kick their ass to me, all right?
Top three's great, but first is better. Almost there.
Huh, not terrible.
Job, fresh meat. We might make an off-road racer out of you after all.
That's where you're wrong, bruv. I was born for this.
Say, I recognize you. You're with Crazy Rad's crew.
The only crazy thing about him is what he can do with an engine.
Did he feed you that line? Come by the solar array sometime. Prove to me that win wasn't a fluke.
Thank you.
listen up. Udo here. No more playing nice. Kick his damn ass.
Yeah, come on, guys. Stop going easy on me. Those hard knocks.
Starting to cheer you on. It's getting on my nerves.
Ah, sorry for being so awesome.
As if the house leaning on us to fix races wasn't enough of a headache.
I feel ya. They give everyone a hard time.
Hey, Mac, I tried watching that soap of yours, Weeks of Our Days or something.
You gave my soaps a shot? What did you think?
An absolute waste of my time.
Come on. I grew up watching those. Oh, I used to daydream I'd move to America and become a sexy doctor, driving my sweet Lambo on the way to the ER.
Poor Mac, you're 0 for 3. At least you made it stateside.
I mean, it can be a little cheesy.
A little?
Had it. Let's go. Ladies and gentlemen, the Mac wins again.
Ridiculous notion to rest.
Does that mean I'll have the pleasure of kicking your ass, Udo?
Tell you what, beat me and I'll tell you where you can find a derelict.
Name the time and place. For this, Udo.
Oh yeah! We're gonna have some fun!
Hope you're ready for this.
Let's go, fresh meat! I was sure you'd be a pompous ass.
And?
You're a pompous ass, all right, but you can ride.
Well, look at that. I'm already ahead of you.
Shut it.
I can fly. Yeah? Is it a different time zone? Looking forward to that derelict, Udo. Connections to the airfield?
Yeah, man. We used to sneak in there to scope out the UFOs when it was a secret military base. Had to off-road out of there when they spot us.
That's amazing. Wait, for real? baby.
What's a Brit like you doing in America anyway?
I like the weather. Come on. This is the birthplace of desert racing and the trophy truck.
Good answer.
That was the theory anyway. Reality is a little less glamorous. Taking a selfie to celebrate this. Here.
You, Tyler's friend. Where the hell is he? I need to talk to him. Pronto.
Who is this?
Who's this? Santa Claus. Who do you think? Look, I got something for you guys. An early Christmas present.
Okay.
An opportunity to strike at the house. Tell Tyler we gotta meet. I'll send him the info.